Anyone that's struggling with trauma or something that has really significantly impacted them in the past, I would just say that healing is possible, that you are not stuck in your past. You are not your past, that you are totally and 100% capable of growing and becoming the amazing person that I know you can be. And really the first step is just taking that leap of faith, allowing yourself to be vulnerable and to know that you are able to do it.